are playing some more Remnant from the Ushers. And we're gonna go back and see what we can do about upgrading that sniper rifle, see if we can increase our damage just a little bit more, right? Just a little bit more would have been nice against Singe. We would have one-shot him probably. We were that close. So, yeah. Doing that would definitely help us just that little bit more. It's not that hard of a fight, I will say that. Should definitely be doable in the next attempt.
Keep moving.
Keep moving.
Oh, driver.
Did you just call me a hot? That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. Yeah, and we'll upgrade our pants. When in Rome, having better pants would help. Just a little bit. Everything a little bit more. Maybe I should equip that weapon mod too. That would also probably be pretty helpful. Do I only have like the one or two? Because the one wouldn't, I don't think it would be that useful. The one that summons something just because we're fighting a boss and not killing a lot of things. So, yeah. Da 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 da. Let's see if we can get him this time. Like I said, he's definitely doable. He's not that hard of a fight. It's just running around from place to place. I'm trying to run. Yeah, this is probably just a death due to the fact that I'm done. The fact that I'm dead, and yeah, he's a doable boss. I don't know why I just struggled there, but whatever. We're gonna go around and do some more quote-unquote grinding. There was a lot I missed in the last area. Maybe we can find a few trinkets here and there in order to, I don't want to say make it a little bit easier, because we are pretty much, other than one more ring, as good as we're probably going to go. But I also don't want to sit here for 2, 3 episodes in a row just hitting my head against a wall, so we can come back to this. I'm just missing so much right now. I think I'm definitely getting to the point here where I'm starting to just make mental errors. Kind of the problem with a game like this, you need to always be tip top. I'd just like to kill guys with this overpowered build I lucked into, cause I got lucky. I will say this is like the luckiest sniper build ever. Ah, and I missed. And I shot and I missed. And I shot and I missed.
And stay down!
There's another checkpoint over here. Been here. Face. There's a direction I didn't go over here, though. At least it looks like it. Dude, helicopter. Oh, yeah, this is back. Okay, so we did go everywhere we could have. We did go everywhere we could have. Okay, so we're just basically grinding now. Oh no, 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 there's. More.
Yeah.
Shut up. No one cares about your problems. Oh, they just want to see you dead. Reason I always have problems with that walkie dude, or the whatever you want to call him. Slowly regen is fine. You could reload fast as me, 'cause then you'd be able to reload as fast as me. It's a happy door. And then over here, what's over here? Okay, so we pretty much explored everywhere up here. Okay, that's good. That's good. You wanted to know exactly what everything and where everything is, just so there's no missing a tome, and we can... Yeah, let's max out vigor. We're only 6 points off maxing that out, because the max is 12, so that's definitely... Or 12, 20. Wow. Yeah, the max is 12, and we're at 14. Clearly, we're over the max. Let's see what's over here. Just out of curiosity. It's probably, like... I hope it's... not... Well, it's... At least we're not dropping immediately into a... Meow, meow. Purple there. Too many traits. At least I killed him. He's a new enemy. Oh, well, that's where we will leave off this episode. My name is Too Many Riffs, and if you're enjoying what you're watching, don't forget to drop a like, comment, and subscribe for more. Episodes of Remnant from the Ashes come out every second weekday, and I will see you in the next episode. You have yourself an outstanding day.